Okay, so here I have just finished round 5, which is, should end 24, right? So we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, and 24. I like to mark the last stitch of my round. Doesn't really matter if you do the first or the last, you just gotta remember which one you're doing. Okay. So for round 6, we're going to do 3 and 10. Okay. That's going to be 1, 2, and 3, right? And then we're going to change to black. Okay, so I'm going to go ahead and grab my black. Okay, and then we're gonna do 5 in black. So that's 1, 2, 3, four, five, changing to brown, 10. Okay, and then you can do 16 with this color. So it's going to be 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, and 16 into where the stitch marker is at. See? So 16. Then I'm going to go ahead and mark the last stitch of my round, and you should still have 3 in brown. See? So the next round will be number 7, and it's going to be the same. So we're going to do 1, 2, 3, 5, and then 16. So 1, 2, 3, changing to black, 'Gonna do 5 in black, right? So that's 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5, changing to brown. Okay, now we're going to do 16, right? So it's going to be 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, and then 16 where the stitch marker is at. Okay, that's the end of round 7. Go ahead and mark it. And it should also have 3. So it doesn't change from 3 into round 10. So 1, 2, 3. This would be the last one we worked of round 6. Then this is the last one we work from round 7. We still have 1, 2, and 3 in brown. 5 in black. See? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Same on top. And then 16 around the bottom. Okay, and then for round 8, we're going to do the same. So it's going to be 3 in brown. 1, 2, 3, changing to black. Okay, then it's going to be 5 in black. So we have 1, 2. So 2, 3, 4, and then 5, then changing back to brown. Okay, so then we do 16, right? We already have 1 in brown, then 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, and 16, where that stitch marker was at. Okay, same, 3 browns in the beginning of the round. Okay, and it should look like this looking forward. It does obviously sometimes slant because it's a spiral. So it's not going to be a straight line. But this is what you should have by the end of round 8. Okay, and then round 9, it says to do 3 brown. Okay, so we're going to do 3 in brown. 1, 2, and 3, right? I'm going to switch to black. And then we're going to increase in the first one. So you're going to single crochet. Then you go ahead and single crochet into the same one. Then we're going to go ahead and do 3 single crochets. So 1, 2, 3. And then 1 increase. Okay, but in this increase, you're going to change to brown on the last single crochet. So you're going to single crochet one time in black, switch to your brown, and then single crochet into the same stitch. Okay, make sure you always pull tight the tail. Okay, then we're going to go ahead and do 3 single crochets, increase 4 times, right? So it's going to be 1, 2, 3, increase on the 4th. So 1 and 2 into the same one. Okay, we're going to do that 3 more times. So 1 single crochet, 2, 3, and then increase. So we're going to do one single crochet on the fourth and then one more into the same stitch. Okay, now we're going to do that two more times. The one, two, three, and then an increase. So one single crochet, then another one into the same stitch. Okay, making sure you're putting in the right one. Two. Okay, last time. So one, two, and three. And then we're going to increase into that last stitch where the stitch marker is at. So one, and two. And then we want to mark that last stitch where the increase is at. So this one. Okay, and this is what you should have at the end of round nine. Okay, and then round 10 says four single crochets in the color brown. So let's do one, two, three, and four. Then we're going to switch to black. Okay, then in black, we're going to go ahead and do two single crochets. Just one. Two. Then we're going to do two increases. So we're going to increase in the next stitch. So one and two into the same. And then we're going to increase again. So one and two into the same. Okay. Then you're going to do two single crochets. So we got one and two. Okay, and then it says to make 20 single crochets in brown. So we got one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, and 20 into that last one. Marking stitch 20. So it should look like this. Honestly, you probably should have kept that increase in black. But this does get covered by the nose. Right? So you could choose to just keep the increase on round nine, instead of changing it to brown, just keep it in black so it'll stay a little bit more uniform. If you want. I mean, you don't have to. I really don't mind it. It's really up to you. And then we're going to continue on to rounds 11 through 13, and that's going to be 5 in brown, 6 in black, and then 21 in brown. So let's do the first ones. So one, two, three, four, five, Then we're going to switch to black, and we're going to do 6 single crochets in black. So it's 1, 2, 3. And then 4, 5, 6, and then we're going to switch to brown for 21. So it's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Twenty-one where the stitch marker is at. Okay, go ahead and mark the 21st stitch. And you should have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, right? In brown. 6 in black. And this is how it starts to look. Okay. So now we're going to do round 12 and 13 the same. So just 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, switching to black. 6 in black. 3, 4, 5, and 6. And then we're going to switch over to brown. Then 21 in brown. We got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17. And 21 where the stitch marker is at. And we're going to do the last of this sequence the same, so round 13. It's going to be 5 single crochet in brown, 6 in black, and 21 in brown. So let me go ahead and do that again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Switch to black. And 6 in black. Got 1, 2, 3. 6, and then we're going to switch to brown. Then it's going to be 21 in brown. Let me pull out some more yarn. Okay, so I got one there, and I need to do 20 more. So 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, and 21 where the stitch marker is at. Okay, and this is what it should look like at the moment. Okay, next we're going to do round 14, which is the increase round. And we're going to start off with a single crochet increase 2 times. Then a single crochet increase changing to black on the last single crochet of the increase. So it's going to be 1. And then increase, okay, then 1, and then an increase, okay, so you should have 1 increase, 1 increase, and then we're going to do 1, and then increase, changing to black. So 1 single crochet, change to black, and then 2, you're going to put in the same one. So your increase should look like this, 1 and then the second single crochet. Okay, then we're going to go ahead and do single crochet increase 2 times and then change to brown. Okay, so single crochet in the next stitch. And we're going to do an increase. Okay, and then we're going to do that one more time. So single crochet, increase. Okay, and then we're going to change to brown. Okay, then we're going to go ahead and single crochet and then increase 2 more times. It's going to be 1 single crochet, then an increase. Okay, then 1 more single crochet, then another increase. Okay, so that's our 2. See, 1 increase, 1 increase, and then we're going to do 18 single crochets. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17 and 18 where the stitch marker is at. Okay, so this is what it should look like at the end of round 14. Oops. Okay. Then we're going to do round 15. So for round 15, you're going to start off with two single crochets in brown. And then we're going to switch to black and we're going to do three. So it's going to be one and two in brown. Then we're going to go ahead and switch to black. Then we're going to do three in black. So we got one. Two. And on the last one, we're going to switch to brown. Oops. Okay. So one, two, right? And then three. Switching to brown. It's funny. This happens a lot. Okay, we got the three in black. Then we're gonna do three in brown. So we got one. Then we got two, three, switching back to black. Let me see, I got my yarn tangled here. Okay. Okay. So we got our black, and then we're gonna make seven in black, and then switch to brown. So we got one, two, three, four, five, six, and seven, and then we're going to switch to brown. Okay, and then in brown we're going to make three and then switch to black and then make another three. So it's one, two, and three in brown, switching to black on that third. And we're going to make three in brown. One, two, three, switching to, three in black, switching to brown. Oops. Okay, and then we're going to go ahead and do 18 in brown. So we're going to do one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, and 18 where the stitch marker is at. Okay, this is how it should look. You should have two single crochets in brown. One, two, then three in black, then three in brown, then seven in black, three in brown, three in black, and then 18 on the bottom of the head. Okay, and then next we're going to do round 16, which is going to be one in brown and 21 in black, and then 17 in brown. Okay, so we're going to do one in brown. Oops. Let's see. Switch to black. And then we're going to do 21, right? So 1. 2. 3. 4. 5. 6. 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, and 21. Switching to brown. And then you have 17 in brown. So 1. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Eleven.